Hey, hello and welcome back to Pilot to Pilot Network. It's Captain T. If you remember Season 3, Episode 9, we met Bill Rotenberry. He was a builder up in Empire, Michigan, building a scratch-built Flybaby. He did it all. He did the fabric work. He did the woodwork. He did the machining. He did the paint, which was thin latex it was rolled on. The airplane came out beautifully, right down to a scratch-built Corvair conversion that he did all by his own self. He put a nice, completely beautiful Tennessee wood prop on the front. The panel shows attention to detail. It was a wonderful little airplane. And he even invited us up to see it after he had all the parts put together and all the paint done. It made for a nice afternoon to see that little bird sitting out there all tucked together, neat and tidy. It is great workmanship. He even started it for us.
Where?
Well, the Flybaby is all done now, all signed off, ready to rock, and Bill recently sent us some video of the first flight. He's proud, so are we. We hope you enjoy it.